गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू ओपन ऑफ ए डोटो आरजी। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस्ड हाउ वी कैन इंसर्ट टेबल एंड देर आर डिफरेंट कमांड्स इन टेबल, हाउ वी कैन इंसर्ट कॉलम्स, रोज, हाउ वी कैन डिलीट देम, हाउ वी कैन मर्ज देम, देर इज ए ऑटो सम, ऑटो format, so many things are there. All of these are in tables. If you have any doubt, raise your hands. There any doubt in tables, Veda?
No, sir, no.
Okay, Veda. In short, I'm saying table is a systematical arrangement of data. It arranges data in rows and columns. There are different methods to insert table. One is with the help of a table menu. Then second way is in standard toolbar, there is a table button. Third method is control plus F12. This is the shortcut key to insert table. In the same, whenever you will insert table, toolbar automatically is visible in your screen. Suppose I insert a table. Look at here. Insert toolbar will be there. So in table toolbar will be there. In table toolbar, there are different buttons, table, then line, then line color. You will remember name of these tools and method to insert table. There are also three methods to insert rows. We can do right click and then click on row, then click on insert. In the same way, we can delete the rows. So different concepts are there. Now next is now in a writer, there is a one important thing. You can apply here list. List is also systematical arrangement of data. So there are two type of list. One is number list, another is bulleted. So bullets and numbers. So whenever we want to create a list, click on, there are two buttons available in a formatting toolbar. One is numbering on off, or shortcut key is F12. Second one is bullets on off, shortcut key is shift plus 12. Another way is insert, there is a, in the case of your format menu, there is a bullet and numbering. When you will click here, a dialog box will appear. It will have different bullet styles, different numbering types, different outlines, different graphics. You can apply graphics in the case of a list. There are positions, how we can set the positions, and there are some options. So whenever you want to apply numbering, click on numbering menu. This is a toggle button. It means you click here, it will be activated. और उसके बाद अगर आप फिर से क्लिक करोगे, ये एक्टिवेट हो जाएगा. I click on numbering. So I type here India, then enterprise 2 will be automatically there, then USA, then England, then UK, like this. But remember one thing, when you are going to you are working on bullets or numbering, there is a bullet and numbering toolbar will appear. Here is different buttons are there, bullets on off, numbering on off, theek hai, numbering off, theek, yahan pe indentation. Suppose in India, I take here Punjab. Then Himachal Pradesh. Now look at here. Punjab and Himachal Pradesh, these are the states of Punjab, India. ठीक है, तो आपने इसको shift करना है, इसको part बनाना है India का. What you will do here? Demote one level and then click on HP, demote one level. तो यहाँ पे आप इसको sub list बना सकते हो with the help of your demotion. और अगर आपने इसको वापस भेजना है, click here and here is a promote one level. ठीक है, डिमोट वन लेवल, आप उसको फिर से और डिमोट कर सकते हो लाइक दिस. दिस इज ऑन यू. एंड नेक्स्ट इज प्रमोट वन लेवल विद सब पॉइंट्स. अगर आपने यहाँ पे जैसे सपोज पंजाब है यहाँ पे, तो आपने इसको डिमोट करना है विद पॉइंट्स. ठीक है, तो आप इसको पॉइंट्स भी ले सकते हो. नेक्स्ट इज मूव अप एंड डाउन. ठीक है, आप मूव भी कर सकते हो अप एंड डाउन. सो लुक एट हियर, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू क्लिक हियर इंग्लैंड and you want to shift in second place and USA in fourth place, you can do this. So this is all about your list. And remember one thing, if you click on format, click on bullet and numbering, it change bullets to numbers. Look at here, I can apply here bullets in place of numbers. Okay, then again you can apply here graphics. Okay, तो आप यहाँ पे graphics भी apply कर सकते हो like this. So if you have any doubt in this, raise your hands. Charvi, any doubt in this? Jia, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Beta, any doubt in bullets and numbering, beta?
No, sir.
Okay, beta. So next concept is in your book, if you see the page number in every page, and this is a header and footer. The contents that display at the top of every page is called header, and the contents that are displayed at the bottom of every page is called footer. Now, how we can insert bullets, headers, and footers? Look at here. I click on insert and click on here header. So look at here, header is activate. I am again replying. Look at, I am explaining this again. I click on insert, click on header default or footer default. So first of all, I will insert header. I click on header default. So look at here, a small box is here. I am enlarging this document. So look at here. This is header. Now I want to insert here like a computer application in every page. It's okay. Now in the right hand side, I want to insert page number. What you will do? Click on insert, then click on fields, click on page number. So look at here, if I insert a new page, in second page, look at here, page number 2, computer application is here, then page number 3, page, then computer application is here. It means the page number is here, dynamic. According to the page number, it will be changed, but computer applications are fixed contents. And in the same way, here you can insert date. The questions may be name the different component which we can insert with the help of insert field option. Date, time, page number, page count. Means page count means if in your document there are 5 pages, page count will be 5. ओके आप ऐसे भी कर सकते हो, लुक एट यार मैंने यहाँ पे पेज नंबर इंसर्ट किया है, यहाँ पे लिख सकते हो आप पेज, ठीक है, वन ऑफ, यहां पे इंसर्ट कर दो पेज काउंट, इंसर्ट पेज काउंट, लुक एट हियर पेज वन ऑफ थ्री, इन नेक्स्ट पेज इट विल बी पेज टू ऑफ थ्री, इन नेक्स्ट पेज इट विल बी पेज थ्री ऑफ थ्री. सो हियर वी कैन इंसर्ट नंबर वन डेट, टाइम, पे नंबर, पेज काउंट, सब्जेक्ट, टाइटल, ऑथर. ऑथर विल बी लिंक्ड विद द योर यूजर ऑफ योर अकाउंट, योर कंप्यूटर, ओके, एंड अदर थिंग्स यू कैन डू विद द हेल्प ऑफ इंसर्ट फील्ड ऑप्शन. सो स्टूडेंट रेज योर हैंड्स, एनी डाउट इन दिस? Raghav, okay, better. Now next is in the case of your writer, if I type something wrong, there are different methods to apply spelling checking. Suppose I type here, read reading. So there are the error will be displayed on a red color underline. Look at here. In your writer, there are two buttons in your standard toolbar. One is auto spell check. So this is auto spell check. If I click here, it will not display the errors. If I click here, auto spell, it is a toggle button. So it will show the all the errors in a red color underline, and if I right click on the spelling, it will give the suggestion. Okay, so you can select the correct option. If correct option is not here, you can ignore. And if the same error is in multiple places and you want to ignore all, then you will click on ignore all. So you will not ignore separately every error. And if you want to add this in dictionary, you click on add button. So there are different, there is also autocorrect. Autocorrect is a word that automatically corrected. Okay. So I will give the example later on. So these are different type of there are two type of spell checking. One is auto spell check. Another is spelling and grammar. So whenever I will click on spelling and grammar, a dialog box will appear. So it will show first error. And then we can ignore it, ignore all, or add in the dictionary, or change with the suggestion, change all, and autocorrect. So any doubt in this beta? Charvi?
No, sir.
Okay, beta. Next is, if you click on Next is first way is auto spell. There are two type of auto spell. One is auto spell check. Another is spelling and grammar. So spelling and grammar, I click on here. The dialog box will appear. You will have to select English, USA English or UK English, because difference is there in difference in spelling. And then here is a one another shortcut key is F7. If I press F7, then spelling checking will be there. Next is spelling and grammar option is also available in tools menu. Look at here, in tools menu, there is a spelling and a grammar. So I'm again repeating, in spelling and grammar dialog box, there are different button. Ignore ones means you don't want to change the word. For example, name. Ho sakta hai ye kisi student ka name ho. So it is not an error. You can ignore ones. Ignore all means in case the same word is multiple time in your document, you can ignore all. Add means you want to add that in the dictionary. Change means you want to change with the suggestion. Change all means you want to, if that word is multiple time in your document, you want to change all these words with the suggestion. And autocorrect, you want to add that word in autocorrect. Look at here, what is autocorrect? Autocorrect is beta. Suppose I type the spelling of word 2, or and spellings are wrong. Some it is possible that there are some due to the habit of a person, he always type the spelling of 2 wrong. So we can add that in autocorrect when we will type the word, and if there is an error, that error will be automatically rectified by the writer. So this is the this feature auto correct. Now next is in writer, there are different graphics. So graphics may be your drawing objects, maybe any picture. So there are two type of graphics in your writer. One is drawing object, another is pictures. So in case I want to insert any graphic, I need drawing toolbar. So look at here, drawing toolbar is not visible here. So you will have to click on tools and then view toolbar, which toolbar you want to display. I'm again repeating, in case drawing toolbar is not there, you will have to click on view menu and then toolbar and then click on drawing. So at the bottom, there is a drawing toolbar is there. There are different buttons, select button. In case you have added a object, you can select that. There is a line. You can draw any line here. Okay, whenever you will draw the line, the drawing property toolbar will appear at the top. Look at here. You can increase its thickness, its style, its width. Then click on OK button. Look at here. So drawing toolbar is used to insert object, and drawing property toolbar is used to change the properties of that object. So here color is here. You can change the color. You can fill the colors or a gradient. Agar aapne can fill karne hain. Okay, like this, because this is a line. So we can't insert fill color. But in the case of rectangle or in the case of circle, you can insert. So suppose I want to here draw a rectangle. So I can fill color here. This may be color or gradient. Or hatching. Hatching is a texture. Bitmap, any picture. So this is your fill. How you can fill the area, okay? And look at here. I have, if I want to select any object, I can select with the help of select button. So look at here. But my rectangle is above the line. If I want to place my line up in the front of your text, rectangle, select the line. Here is button, bring to front, bring to back. So these are different buttons. In line, you can also apply the arrows effect. Look at here. So these are different arrows. One is in the beginning, another is at the end. There are any doubt in this?
No, sir. Sir, एक बारी बस वो ऊपर जो आपने computer applications page 1 of 3 जो बीच में आपने space छोड़ी है, sir वो किससे आई होगी ये?
बेटा स्पेस बार से सिंपली स्पीक ओके
नो सर जो बीच में जैसे कंप्यूटर एप्लीकेशन पेज 1 of 3 उसके नीचे जो खाली जगह है फिर नीचे आपने वो शुरू किया है
देयर इज ऑटोमेटिकली दिस इज हेडर दैट्स व्हाई इट इज इन अ सेपरेट पोर्शन ओके दिस इज ऑटोमेटिकली व्हेन वी विल इंसर्ट हेडर इट विल शो इन सेपरेट एरिया
ओके सर फुटर भी फिर ऐसे ही नीचे शो कर देगा
या लुक एट हियर इफ आई इंसर्ट हियर फुटर And default. Look at here.
Okay, sir.
Now next is we can insert. Okay, students. If I draw a rectangle, okay. If I want one question for you, if I want to draw perfect square, how this is possible? Jia. Yes, Jia, unmute yourself. So I am giving the answer here. If I want to draw perfect square, select the rectangle tool. Come to your document. Press shift key and draw the your rectangle. It will be in perfect square format. Okay. And in the same way, ellipse is there. We can draw this. But when I press shift key and draw this, it is perfect circle. So we can change the color by using your drawing property toolbar. You can here set the outline style. Then its width, then its color, outline color, then fill color, like this. And you can also rotate the object. ठीक है आप object को rotate भी कर सकते हो यहां से आप इसको Look at here. You can change its position. You can rotate it. Flip. You can flip and rotate. Next is, if you want to draw a free line, like just like a signature. Okay, you can type any text, or you can also draw a text area. Suppose I want to type in rectangle, what you will do here? Click on text button, and then in come to your rectangle and draw the text box. So I can type here like this. Okay, in the same way you can draw in any drawing object. Next is, here are some call outs. So you can draw this. Like this, okay. Then there are some basic shapes. Then there are some symbols. Then there are some black arrows, block arrows. There are some flowchart symbols. There are some stars. Then it is interesting here, font work gallery. Here we can type one, you can say decorated text. So I select the text. Look at here. Double click here. Now delete the previous data and type new data, computer, and click anywhere else. Okay. This is called font work. Decorated words are there. Decorated text is here. Next is from gallery, from file. This is used to insert any picture. So this is inserting any picture. If I have selected that font work and then from file, now the file, the image will be as a background of your font work. Next is, you can apply 2D effect on the font work. Look at here. Expression on off. So you can apply 2D effect here. Sorry, not 2D, it is a 3D effect. Otherwise 2D effect is automatically there, height and width. So we applied here 3D effect. So 3D settings is there. You can apply this. Look at here. So look at here, different styles are there. So this is all about drawing toolbar. So whenever you will use drawing toolbar, you select any drawing, automatically there is a drawing property toolbar will appear there. So if I click on view and click on toolbar, so drawing object property toolbar is there. Drawing object property toolbar. So if you have any doubt, raise your hands.